Alrighty. Good evening, everybody. So I think we're starting a half a minute early. I'm excited about that. I want to welcome you to Thursday night live stream with me and Alvin. And yeah, I'm really glad to be here. Always look forward to this. And I don't know, it seems like it was just a couple days ago last Thursday, but it's been a whole week.
It has been.
So, and let's see, my announcements while Alvin gets set up with his watch party. We are going to be playing tomorrow night. The Little Mama Band is going to be at Monterey Court at 7 p.m. And you have to make reservations now, and it's $10 to get in. And please understand that that's only because it's 50% capacity and everybody's trying to make sure that the musicians and the staff and stuff get taken care of. So we appreciate your support. And it's a really, really nice, really cool scene down there. And tomorrow night's going to be lovely. We had a great time last time. We sold out the place and really had a lovely night. So hope you will come to that. And let's see. I don't know. I think we might start off with a Sam Taylor song, because that's always a good way to start the show. Let's do that. Something's gotta change. In the key of G.
Sure.
Thank you. I want two, three, four. Yes, listen, baby, it's about time for me to tell you what's been on my mind. Something's gotta change, sure ain't gonna be me, not me. Oh, I don't care what you scream or yell, life wasn't meant to be all the same. Something's gotta change, sure ain't gonna be me. I don't mean to sound so rude. I don't mean to sound cold or cruel. You know it's time for me to have my say. I can't take it for another day. Your negativity's beyond belief. Your criticism is too much for me. You know something's gotta change. Sure ain't gonna be me. But now something's gotta change, sure ain't gonna be me, not me. I said something's gotta change, sure ain't gonna be me, not me. I said something's gotta change, sure ain't gonna be me. Been trying to remember. It's funny when you know, you play a bunch of shows in a row, and then all of a sudden these songs, they just disappear, and you forget that you knew a bunch of other songs. So I've been trying really hard this week to remember songs that Alvin and I have had in our set for a long time, and I think I thought of three or four that we haven't done in a while. Thanks, Charles Muller, and hey, Mom, thanks for coming. My mom's like the first person that logged on this week. That's awesome. Yay, Grandma Judy. Out of grass, yeah, and I popped a lot of pills, but I never touched you nothing, yeah, that my spirit could kill. You know I seen a lot of people walk around with the tombstones in their eyes, but the pusher, he don't care if you live or if you die. I say, God damn, the pusher.
If you're wrong, I'd shoot him with my Bible.
song was...
For the people down the street with all the cop cars on.
I know. I was thinking about that. That's funny. Down the street, I have some interesting neighbors that seem to have a lot of traffic. So, but anyways, our street got blocked off today, so I think they're clearing it out. They've never done me no harm, so. But, all right, Charlie Muller, thank you for coming out. George, thank you. Play some Doors. Do you know any Doors, Alan? It's not a bad request at all, but I can't think that I would know any. Keep your eyes on the road, your hands upon the wheel. All right. We'll keep that in mind.
Work one up for next one.
Let's see. Let's do an original song. Let's do some Reaching Out in Darkness. Yeah, let's do that. Reaching out in darkness, trying to touch the light. Had to dry my tears by candlelight. In this lonely room of heavy memories of the love we shared, why did you leave? You got me talking to my teardrops, begging please don't fall for a lover who don't care at all. But it's just the same as talking to my walls. I see the light sneaking in, start to hear the call. But it's alright to cry. You can scream, you can wonder why. 'Cause that's what's in the heart of a woman who loves so deeply and so completely. Mississippi River was a drop of rain, but the rain and tears don't fall the same. Oh, chasing broken shadows inside a dream, getting into feelings that don't even have a meaning. Running from my mirror 'cause it shows your face. If I can find the door, I'd leave this place. Looking in the sunset in the desert sky, getting in those feelings, understanding why. It's alright to cry. You can scream, you can wonder why. That's what's in the heart of woman loves so sweetly, oh, so completely. Oh, you know the desert blooms in the pouring rain. Fed in love, we'll love again. In the caverns of your soul, loving only love will make you whole. As the years passes by, love can open up the sky so completely. Oh, so sweetly, yeah, so deeply, so completely. Yeah, fun. So much fun.
He was asking if Pusher Man was a Door song.
Oh, well, now you know Pusher Man from Steppenwolf, the band Steppenwolf. That's they really had a big hit with that song. And then, but that version that I do, I got from Nina Simone, And it's just, to me, one of the greatest versions of that song. And I honestly am not sure. I think it was written for Steppenwolf. I really do. Okay, let's see. Moving on. Oh, I wanted to mention one other thing, that on October 17th, there's a TKMA fundraising concert. Actually, excuse me, it's the 16th and the 17th at Monterey Court. And so there's a whole night of bands going on Friday night and a night of bands on Saturday. And the Little Mama Band will be playing on Saturday, along with Pete Ronstadt and Liz Serapena. And Don Armstrong is with that same night with us. He's on Friday.
Eric Schaefer.
No, thank Eric you. Trump. Yeah. So, and yeah, I just advertised it's the Little Mama Band. It's not for sure. I have to confirm the rhythm section, but for sure it's Alvin and I. We'll both be there. So, yeah, please come out and support that. That's going to be nice. Come on, why don't you sing something, Alvin? Hey, John and Janet. See? There are good things about the internet. You can come to our shows. Hey, Brandy. No, it's Steppenwolf, dude. Wasn't the Doors.
I'm going down this road feeling bad.
Since John and Janet are watching, let's do some blues. Let's do some Stepping Out in the key of A. Maybe that should be in G too. Let's try it in G. Yeah, let's do it in G. Just like the Boondocks, huh? This one goes out to all the ladies. Baby came home this morning, and oh, what a shock when she found out his key no longer fit my lock. I said, oh, baby, you can go back where you've been. He said, are you talking to me? And I said, mm-hmm, yes, I am. I said, well, you've been stepping out, so someone else is stepping in. And my man, he did not like that at all. I said, I was your fool, the one that you could count on. I was the one you could call when no one else was home. I said, oh, baby, remember how you treated me then? Yeah, it was good those first couple of months. Yeah, but then you kept slipping out. So someone else is slipping in. I said, drag your eyes out. You know you won't get through to me. I'm a brand new woman, and I want everyone to see my new way of walking. You know it's long overdue. Yeah, my broken heart is mended, and I'm finally over you. And I got a new way of wearing my hair. To see this smile on my face, well, you did not put it there. I said, oh, baby, baby, I got myself a nice new friend. Yeah, I said, you've been stepping out, so someone else is stepping in. Alright, this is what I really told you.
Yeah.
Anything can happen here on Thursday Night Live Stream. Get myself pulled together here. So we hope everybody's doing okay. Is that, oh my God, you're killing me, Jason. I've been thinking about you, honey. I'm so glad that you're online. That's great. I hope you're doing okay and your dad's doing okay. And we'll talk, because I'm hoping to make it back to see my mom sometime in the fall. But, yeah, I wanted to just say to everybody, you know, we're thinking of you, and it's still a really significantly weird time for music, but there is some really creative live concerts going on at outdoor venues here in Tucson, and then lots of stuff still going on online, so... we appreciate it, and as always, we truly appreciate your tips, and I do believe Jacob has hooked it up, so you know where to tip us if you want a tip, because it's hip to tip. That's what they say. That's what they used to say in the 70s. Let's do, can we do, yes, please. I didn't want to say the name of it because I want to surprise everybody. Here's one we hadn't done in a minute. I don't think we've done it since our first live stream show, which has now been, have we been doing this for 5 months?
Longer than May.
Maybe even, did we start in May? I think we started in April.
April,
May, June, July, August, September. It's like 6 months, wow. And thanks to my son, we couldn't have done it without my son, Jacob. It's been a three-person effort to do this every week. So, and as we all know, when Jacob's here, it goes a lot better. It went perfectly tonight. We had sound right from the beginning. Okay. All right, here's a very, very beautiful song. Hope you enjoy it. 2, 3, 4. I bet I hear the clock ticking, I think of you, caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new. flashback to warm nights almost left behind. Suitcase of memories, time after, sometimes you picture me. I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling out to me. I can't hear what you said. You say, go slow. Forgot the first verse, Alvin. I know. I was going to keep having you go round and round. I was so worried about the last verse that I almost forgot the first verse. Just in the nick of time. Let's do an original song. Let's play a little bit of Change. That's one. Ready? That's gonna make you late to work. And then a fine young man in a class of dimples next to you, and you both begin to flirt. You keep cruising down the line, and you make it right on time. And you're feeling so fine all day long, you forgot that you're at work. 'Cause if you change the way that you look at things, you know the things you look at change. Said everyone sad that day when they lost their love and they're crying in pain. You've forgotten what your life is worth, and then you get into your car. far. Head straight to your favorite bar. And the bouncer will watch you get on the floor. Dance until it hurts. And you start to say a better way to take control and seize the day. And find the love inside of you. Cause if you change the way that you look at things, you know the things you look at change. What you see is what you could be. And if you see it, it will surely be so. All you can be is what you choose to see. And if you change the way that you look at things, you know the things you look at change. Do your thing, Alvin. Nice. Do it again. I know they want you to do it twice. Yeah, man, go to the bridge. What you see is what you could be. And if you see, it will surely be so. All you can be is what you choose to see. And if you change the way that you look at things, you know the things you look at change. You know the things you look at change now. I said the things you look at change. Oh, you know the things you look at change. Big thanks to Jacob. Let's see. Let's do that Otis Redding tune. Jason will remember one of the greatest things you ever want to see in your life is an opportunity of Sam Taylor singing this next song that we're going to do. Bye, honey. Jacob's taking off. That's why we're saying goodbye, and I got distracted for a second. But anyways, yeah, Sam just used to sing the most beautiful version of this song, so I feel even a little shaky even trying to do it, but I miss doing the song, so we're going to do our version. Looked like nothing gonna come my way. sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Yes, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I remain the same. I'm sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I've roamed just to make this dock my home. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. So my son took off, so just know, guys, if you make any comments to me now, I can't see them because he took our other iPhone with him. You can make comments on Alvin's watch party. That's always possible as well. What time is it, Alvin Blaine? I also don't have a reference for that. Oh, we got plenty of time. We have times for tons of songs. Let's see. I think it's time for you to sing one. Fun songs.
Let's do it, like
Excellent. Excellent choice. Yeah. Love that song.
Come a leader, hold me tighter. I
wasn't that pretty? That was beautiful. I think that's one of my favorite ones that you sing, Alvin. I really like it. I think it's pretty nice. Okay, time for something up, because I know Charlie wants to dance. Let's see. Shall we? We haven't done that for a minute. Let's give the man what he wants.
We can do it for him.
Little Jimi Hendrix.